Ranveer Singh on Friday introduced Pankaj Tripathi as PR Man Singh in the new poster for their upcoming film, 83. PR Man Singh was the manager of the Indian cricket team that won the 1983 World Cup. Sharing the poster on social media, Ranveer Singh wrote, "The Chief, his tireless devotion led couples devils to the ultimate glory. The backbone of Team India, the best man's manager for all. Presenting Pankaj Tripathi as PR Man Singh." Well, Ranveer has been sharing and introducing his teammates on his social media platforms for a while now. Pankaj Tripathi has come up as a surprise to all the netizens. 83 will feature Pankaj Tripathi as PR Man Singh. Pankaj Tripathi's blue coat in the picture reads, "Manager, India 1983. Ranveer Singh plays the character of Kapil Dev in 83, which is based on India's historic win at the World Cup in 1983. Kapil Dev captioned the team to the World Cup win. 83 is set to hit the screens on April 10, 2020. News Desk.